Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my Windows 10 camera, and it shows we cannot find your camera, and then followed by it also shows one error code. So how to fix this kind of error notifications from your Windows 10 PC? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just search camera privacy settings in your search bar. And then click to open it. So here you can click to open this option. Camera access for this device is off. So here you can check it if this camera option is enabled or not. So once you check it and then scroll down. So here also you can click to enable this camera access permission. And these two permissions are very important one to access your web camera. And this is method one. So if this method not works, just try this second one. So now this time you can search device manager in your search bar. And then click to open it. So here it shows all the hardware drivers. So you can locate camera. So if this camera driver is not visible in this section, so just go to view option and then click to enable so hidden devices. So once you get this camera drivers, just press this arrow mark. So here it shows USB 2.0 camera, which means that I block this web camera on USB 2.0 port. So anyway, just uninstall this camera driver. So friends, don't worry about it, just do these processes. So now this camera driver is successfully removed from this list, and then I try to unblock my web camera from my Windows 10 PC. And after the few seconds, one more time I try to block that same web camera to another 2.0 port. So and then you can see now this time this camera driver is automatically installed. So if this driver is not showing up, just go to action tab and then press scan for hardware changes. So I hope this time this camera driver is visible in your Windows 10 PC. So after you done this processes, finally I try to access my web camera because I try to check it if this method works or not. So now this time you can see my web camera is successfully opening and it does not show any other error messages. So this is the way you can easily fix your Windows 10 web camera not working problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.